So summer is still a few weeks away, but right now temperatures are already rising in southeast Texas, so it feels a lot like summer.
Absolutely, it does. The weather could soon get harmfully hot, though, for the homeless in our community. That's why members of One Beaumont Church are making sure our neighbors without shelter are not forgotten. KFTM's Angel San Juan hit the streets with them tonight. And Angel, what are they trying to do?
Well, Greg, they are passing out love bags with basic necessities like toiletries, snacks, and even money. But Iconium Church's mission is greater than what's in the small bags. Members want to raise awareness about a growing problem in southeast Texas while letting those living on the streets know they are not forgotten. Wearing bright yellow shirts, members of Iconium Church are bringing light to one of the darkest spots in Beaumont, this homeless camp underneath the Interstate 10 bridge at MLK.
We're trying to stress that God loves you no matter who you are, whether you're sleeping under a bridge or in a bed, He loves you. And so we want to show how much we love you by giving out the love bags.
Love bags holding toiletries, snacks, even money. Members of Iconium Church, both young and old, know that during Thanksgiving and Christmas, there's usually an outpouring of aid to the homeless. But Sabrina Davis says this time of year is also crucial to reach out to our neighbors living out in the elements.
It's already hot and it's going to get hotter. And with that being said, we also have bottles of water.
These church members say homelessness appears to be on the rise in southeast Texas.
Not only do we see homeless and those that are in shelters, but we also see those who've been released from prison and other entities, and they have no one to care for them and to meet their needs.
That's why Pastor Robert Walker led dozens from his congregation out of the safe confines of their South End Beaumont Church to where this North End community in the shadows exists.
The ministry of the church is not on the inside, it's really on the outside.
The church members offering the men and women who stay here basic necessities, prayer, and the reassurance they are not alone.
You don't want to forget those who are less fortunate. At any given time, we could be in that same position or condition. We just don't know.
Michael Rawls is among the homeless here who says the church's efforts are encouraging to him, softening his heart and restoring his faith in humanity.
One thing about this thing here is it inspires hope. It retributes the trust in our fellow brothers because we lose it out here. You know, our brothers and sisters, they kind of leave us for the hanging.
But these Good Samaritans are not planning on leaving the homeless hanging. They plan on returning and encouraging others to do the same. And if you would like to learn more about Iconium Church's mission to help the homeless or join in the efforts, go to the church's Facebook page at Iconium BMT. Angel San Juan, 6 News Tonight.